Hey, Ski House and Stratton fans, take a look at Stratton on March 3rd, and boy, did it come in like a lion. We've had high winds all week, and today the high winds are shutting down the Gondi and the upper mountain. We've got 90 trails open, 86 have been groomed for your enjoyment and pleasure, and I will tell you, the snow is outstanding at Stratton. Yesterday it was just beautiful. Now, temperatures, negative 27 with the wind chill at the summit, negative 7 at the base with the wind chill. So it's a little bit brisk at Stratton. So the upper mountain is not open right now due to the high winds and temperatures, but mostly the wind. So do me a favor, stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then get you some of this Stratton.